A poignantly written play that reveals much about human relationships, innate human desires, and the unspoken works that pass between man and a woman. The Unexpected Man, directed and produced by Sita Rayner, the play takes place on a passenger train from Paris to Frankfurt and features a series of dazzling internal monologues. Filled with mirrored emotions and wit, The Unexpected Man is an hour's worth of great drama. Vikram Kapadia's play, It Happens Only in India, performed recently, is a hilarious satire on today's socio-political situation. Adapted from a Marathi script, the play is a burlesque takeoff on the travesty of contemporary society and politics. In the play, a parade to celebrate India's independence gets delayed, and the actors, common people, posing as important national leaders of India's glorious past, have to wear their makeup for an extended period. The play subtly deals with crime and debauchery that goes on under the veil of politics. It ends with a note of hope that in the future, things will improve. I might go and meet George.